These are the Latin hymns which St. Francis and the friars used during his time, and you know, it's all in Latin, so I can't explain it to you right now. So like I said, my battery died, so I couldn't show you the dormitory of Saint Bonaventura in the 13th century. So I'm now using a different camera to take the cell, the view of the cell where they all lived, where the friars lived. Just a small little cell, yeah. Once again, if you're coming here, please seek permission before you start videotaping anything. And I believe this is the place where the mass was said for all the friars initially. And the small altar here with the beautiful piece of white lace is still maintained and preserved very well. The rocks, the dome, this is the antique image of Saint Francis of Assisi. And the first life of Saint Francis of Tommaso da Celano. No dogs and no cats. No gatti, no cani. Dove?
Exhibition. Ah. Preserve in English, cribs.
Sì, sì, sì. Per me, io capisco. Have a look at the cribs that they have built since St. Francis of Assisi's time to now. It's amazing, huh? These are wood and some are made out of straw. Some made out of wool. And the bottom one made out of ceramics and stone. This is this crib made by the Portuguese and been presented to this place in Grecia, and it was and it is made out of terracotta. It's called the forest. Finally became a museum of all the crypts. This is a traditional crib of the Palestinians. So people actually make their own and they actually donate it to the museum here in Grisha. This is from Poland and they send it to Grisha. The century of Grisha and how they molded and made a replica piece. Look at the beauty of this. This crib was made by the Community of Africa and donated into this museum. This particular one was made by the Austrian community. Finito. This is called the dream of Christmas.
Avremesa.
Sì. Sì. Però qua adesso avrei messa?
Eh?
Avrei messa?
Sì.
Oh.
The church.
Mm.
The new church.
This one. Oh, beautiful, huh? So beautiful. Non posso scendere da là?
Ci sarà un modo. San Peter.
Ah, San Peter. Oh, yes. Mamma mia.
Questa Tiber River.
Sì.
This one, Castel Sant'Angelo.
Angelo, yes. How did they do this?
From old time. Now it is different.
Oh, I'm so shocked they did this. Replica. Questo San Francesco fatto, no? This is the new church in Greccio. It's in, built on rocks. ni viene de sobra.